Take your game to the next level with the Head Graphene XT Radical MPA. Head has updated their Radical Midplus racquet with new Graphene XT material for better stability and more power. The adaptive string pattern technology allows the player to choose between the standard 16x19 string pattern or the more open 16x16 string pattern. The racquet features a 98 square inch head size, a 65 stiffness rating, and a standard length. First up, we have Chris. Now, we play tested this MPA in the 16x16 string pattern. How'd you like it? How does it compare to your racket of choice, the 6195S?
Yeah, super easy access to spin, much like my racket. This one is even lighter and faster feeling, so it's even easier to whip around the body and get some additional spin on the ball. And I really liked it on my topspin backhand because I could really get around the outside edge of the ball. I was hitting some really nice angles on that shot, much more so than I would get out of a heavier racket, which I tend to favor. I also liked it on approach shots because I could get the ball up and over the net and drop it down inside the court very quickly. But when I did get to net, and I know you mentioned this too, that there was some stability issues there if you're outside the sweet spot. And so I found it was best to really knife through my volleys with some good tip speed. And then even on a drop volley, rather than just kind of taking pace away from the ball, I was cutting under it aggressively to add some slice to the ball and get it to drop short that way. And that just helped the racket be more stable. Easy racket to serve with, good pace, good spin. I wasn't hitting necessarily the heaviest serve, but I was effective and starting the point off aggressively. So fun play test to me. If you're looking for something light, maneuverable, really spin friendly, this is a good option.
Next up, we have Tiffany. Now, you've been a fan of the Radicals in the past. You've used the micro gel version as well as several other iterations. What do you think of this XT update?
Well, I've actually found this to be the most powerful Radical I can recall to date. It was giving me great power, access to power off the baseline. Now, we did test the 16x16, so I'm sure that helped out a little bit. And I actually was, like you, didn't find it difficult to adjust to. Some of these spin rackets, because of my flatter game style, I find difficult to control. I didn't have as much of an issue with this one, so I felt right at home at the baseline. I did struggle with power, unlike Chris, at serve. I was expecting a little bit more free power on serve because I was getting it from the baseline. There were a couple of downsides for me, however, and one of them was the stiffness. I felt like this racket has gotten a little stiffer over the years, especially compared to the plush feeling microgel. However, I do like the fact that that stiffer feeling translated into additional power. This racket does also lose a little bit of stability outside of the sweet spot. I could really feel it on returns, on bigger first serves, as well as at net. So I appreciate the quick feel of the racket, however, so there's a bit of a trade-off. Really liked how easy this one was to use off the baseline, though.
I also play tested this racket as well as several previous iterations. And the one thing I really love is how easy this racket is to groove from the baseline. I loved hitting lots of forehands and backhands and drills. And my play site data confirmed that I was much higher in my consistency on both my forehand and backhand side. When I got on the court, I didn't realize at first that I was hitting with a 16x16 string pattern, and it was very easy to adjust to. I didn't feel like my ball was flying too much or the launch angle was too high. So that was a real big plus, and I love that you can choose between the two string patterns. Another thing, it's very easy to swing, very easy to generate spin, and I found a lot of my balls were landing deep in the court, especially on the defense, which was great. If I had one knock, I would say that the racket was a little bit unstable at times, up in net volleying or when I was returning a big serve, I could feel the racket twisting in my hand. Overall though, it was a great racket for me in both singles and doubles, and I love that you could choose between the 16x16 and the 16x19 string pattern. Jason was also on this playtest, but unfortunately he was injured and unable to shoot this video review, so please be sure to check out his written comments at tenniswarehouse.com. We strung this racket up with Tour XC for the playtest, as well as this Vocal V-Star at around 52 pounds. For more information, please be sure to check us out online at tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.